First couple days of preseason was a little rough for me, but I think everyone on the team and the staff has just, they've been really patient with me, and it's kind of been like a crash course of getting back into things and letting me know about all the little things and stuff. But I think this preseason and being here this summer has really helped me just you know, get ahead where I was and pick it back up and get back in the rhythm of just playing. I think just having the experience coming in with the whole balancing of classes and being an athlete, just keep going with that. And I really think that being able to be vocal is a big thing, because when I was younger as a freshman, I really just kind of stepped back and watched the upperclassmen do things. And I think just the more vocal leaders you have out on the floor, the better you'll have communication, and you'll just, you won't have the lapses that you really see on a lot of teams. I mean, going through the recruiting process and playing 4 years and meeting all these coaches, you really don't find a staff like here at Western that they have. They all just, they mesh so well together, and they have a way of doing things that just work, and they care about you not just as an athlete but as a person, and they want to better you as a person and make you a better person when you leave here. And I think it's really hard to find in this business, and they just do a great job of it. Thanks.